No problem. Well, as you know, Rastafari, I live, you know, and I grew up within a cultural family within Rastafari, living within all principles, laws and commandments of His Imperial Majesty, Emperor the Earth, so that's the end first. Ja, Rastafari. Well, I've been doing music since I was little, since I was small. I've been to all different kind of music, not just one. Once, as long as it have a positive, you know, within the music, I'll be tuning to it, so that's how I end up into different genres of music and doing rap and R&B and reggae and dancehall and stuff like that. But I always keep that positive substance within it, no matter what genre I do. I keep that message into the music. Process before a lot of, you see a lot of progress, so just patience still within everything. I got a lot of music coming out soon too and video as
well. Yeah, give thanks for the full vibes, you know, and having an eye on eye, you know. Well, and I doing music for a while now from creation, said way, you know. Me and the sister have a thing in common too, way. And I grew up in house where Rastafari is the head in the sense, you know, culturally, and I never had problem with burning herb and healing the king and living for blackness, you know. So due to that, you know, I was exposed to music, very early revolutionary music, you know. In all genres too, like Sesssh say, you know. So, and I gravitate to just through the fullness of life, like Jonah in the belly of the whale, you know. We do all kind of other thing, and then we end up having to do what we come to this earth for, you know. And that was music, so. And I pick up the musical banner a while now, you know. There's we only fourth album release coming on June the 9th. The name of this album here is Mr. No Harm, Nobody's Fool, you know. Mystical Man is one of the first track off of the album where you now play there, you know. So give thanks for that year's day. And you could look forward for some videos and things from I and I, and plenty music coming forward in the little timings and seasons coming right around now, you know. So June the 9th, check out Buzz Rock for the Nobody's Fool album. You know, available on iTunes and Spotify and everything, you know. I just say that, you know, that is just part of the vibes, you know, but the most what we really here for is to glorify and to lift up and I conscience and the name of the king, you know.
And
meant for yourself. Love is like a flower in the morning dew. Love is like a breeze blowing through. Love is for me. Love is for you. Love is like an evening sunset. I say